For our own sake, why don't we take a break and head out to Highway 9, where the music's fine, have a good time, find a place to unwind with some good friends of mine. Come one, come all, to the...
Thank you.
Well, back in the early 80s, we had a local band around Center, Alabama, and we played locally and did some fairs, state fairs and stuff across the southeast, and we opened for Conway Twitty up in Lanierland, Georgia, and that's where I caught the bug real big for it. And Columbia Records picked me up on a development contract, and in working with that, I met Tony King and Woody Wright, and Columbia Records kind of put us together, and I had the privilege of singing with those two guys, and we had a good time. We did two albums for Columbia Records, stayed on the road for a couple of years opening with Reba McEntire, and just to be honest with you, my heart was elsewhere. It wasn't in it as it should have been at that time, so I gave it up and came on home to build houses and look down the road to another time, and which I believe is now. Many a time I stood on the other side of that mountain where my grandmother lived on 21, and she would let me slip off from Mama when she was at work and climb this mountain. Me and Mike Ledbetter and a bunch of buddies down in the neighborhood, and we'd get to the top and we'd look down over here, and it was like some kind of foreign country. I thought, I wonder what they do down there. Evidently it had something to do with grazing and grass. And here we go. Anyway. This is the bluegrass song. Kick it off. One, two, three, one, two.
Lived in this valley for so long, longer than I'd ever planned to. I wanna live on a mountain before I'm dead and gone. I used to work for the railroad, driving a passenger train. I used to roll through the valley as fast as that engine could run, but I always watched as the mountains blocked out the evening sun. Deep in the whisper as the evening sun sets down. Deep in the whispering pines, close to the clear blue sky, sweet, sweet solitude, God, the mountain and I. God, the mountain and I. God.
I'm telling you. Let's raise a record here.
And you mentioned your daughter. She's singing with you tonight, too. She's got quite a voice. It's kind of all in the family.
Oh, huh? Yeah, she's got a voice. She makes old daddy look pitiful. But she's a great talent, and she's a writer also. She helps me write, and even from a little girl, she would say, she brings me up to date, Tom.
That's good.
I'm a 55 model. So she brings me into the new millennium with some ideas. And it's always good to sing with her. She's here tonight, and she's going to be on my album, too, singing.
Awesome.
Neon Sky. Here we go.
To pack up and go. Took everything we owned and headed down the road, searching for a pot of gold we couldn't see. The tears we'd cry beneath this neon sky. Yeah, the future wasn't all that bright. I was blinded by the neon lights. I went crazy when the sun went down. You wasn't raised that way, and girl, I couldn't make you stay beneath this neon sky. Look lonesome through the pouring rain, touching off old memories in my mind again. And looking at the past, well, we was green as grass, but we swore we'd either do or die. Now a suitcase and a six string, all that I got left beneath this neon sky. Yeah, the future wasn't all that bright. I was blinded by the neon lights. I went crazy when the sun went down. He wasn't raised that way, and girl, I couldn't make you stay beneath this neon sky. Yeah, the future wasn't all that bright. I was blinded by the neon lights. Couldn't see the pain I put you through. Oh, girl, I wish somehow that I could be with you right now. Beneath this neon sky.
I completely took a break. I came home and decided to just give my all to one thing, and that's being the best residential contractor I could be. And but these songs kept coming to me, and I would get an idea, and I would work on it driving down the road or when I'd get home on the back porch. But just years of accumulative ideas, and I turned around one day and I said, well, there's an album. My daughter said, Daddy, that's enough to do an album, he said. And she said, what you gonna do? I said, I don't know. This next song, I want to dedicate it to a friend of mine who's not with us anymore. It's a hard subject to sing about. A lot of people out there hurting folks, and if you see somebody you think's in trouble, let's be careful what we say to them. A lot of people need more help than they do anything else. It's for my buddy Alan. When the sun came up this morning, Lord, I hoped that I'd feel better, but I don't. No, I don't. With another day behind me, this misery still binds me, and it hurts. God, how it hurts.
This living in reality has robbed me of my sanity. I can't seem to fix it by myself. Somewhere I got lost. I guess I'll pay the cost. I don't know what else to do. Hey. Up tomorrow, will anybody care that I'm not here? If I ain't here with this final day behind me, this misery that binds me will be gone. If I'm gone, did I leave my mark upon this earth? Did I merely waste my time? Waste my time. I know we're just born to die without knowing when or why. But right now, I think I do. Maybe call up some old preacher man, and maybe he can show me where I'm wrong. If I'm wrong, I've never been the kind of man to ask someone to hold my hand, but right now I can barely breathe. 'Cause this man in the mirror with his finger on the trigger looks like me. God, is that me? Sunday evening, then she hit the road. She didn't leave me any reasons to ponder. I guess I'll never know. Well, I got lonely, so I turned on the TV and started watching the news. They was talking about a hole in the ozone. What's this world coming to? I said, hey, some things just ain't meant to work out right. I went to work on Monday morning, still feeling kind of blunt. I couldn't even drive a nail with my hammer. I think I broke my thumb. I tried to cope a piece of 3-inch crown mold and wound up breaking the blade. My brother said, boy, you should've known better. You can't force it that way. I said, hey, some things just ain't meant to work out right. Cause someone upstairs is pulling the strings. Nothing we can do is gonna change one thing. The devil laughs, the angels cry. But stuck here in the middle is you and I. But some things just ain't meant to work out right. Baby called on Wednesday evening, said she was feeling kind of blue. She said she didn't mean to hurt my feelings, but what else could she do? She tried to change the man who lives inside me to what she wanted to be. Her sister said, girl, you should have known better. You can't force it that way. I said, hey, some things just ain't meant to work out right.
Don't miss Dugger Mountain Music Hall's next featured artist, international fingerstyle guitar champion Shane Atkins.
Thank you for joining us at the Dugger Mountain Music Hall. For more information, you can visit us online at duggermountainmusic.com.